Still here, just not listening.
Hey, ignoring this is not going to make it go away. Now, we may need to change the plan to get you out of there.
There's only one way out of here. I find the threat before the Russians do, or Aaron and I run out of time.
There are two things I know to be true. If I were a prostitute, I'd be a damn expensive one. And you are not Cece Baxter.
Did the hookah just punch you in the face?
I don't think she's a prostitute.
Last night,
Danny turns up dead, and then you turn up using his cover. It doesn't take a genius to figure out you're the spy we've been hunting.
We?
Now you're gonna come with me, we're gonna exit the embassy, and you're gonna answer my questions.
No, I'm not.